Dear students, how are you? I hope you all are doing well, and I hope you all are doing your homework also. So in this video we will start chapter 3, which is about an elephant. An elephant is heard to hide, written by Jack Perlesky. But before this we have to look our previous homework, so let's take a look on your screen.
So students, this is the previous homework which you got on your date 29/4/20. This is about chapter 2, the new alarm clock. Question number 1 is, what excuse did Tina give her teacher for coming late? It means, Tina ने क्या reason दिया कि वो क्यों late हो गई थी school के लिए. For coming late, Tina gave the excuse to her teacher that she had missed the school bus. उसने ये reason दिया कि उसकी school bus छूट गई थी. Okay, moving on the next question. Why was Tina's friend Deepa annoyed with her? Here, annoyed means upset or angry. Annoyed means angry. Why was Tina's friend Deepa annoyed with her? It means Tina ki friend jo Deepa thi, wo usse naraaz kyun thi? Here, Tina's friend Deepa was annoyed with her because kyunki she usually came late in the school. Kyunki Tina aksar hi school aane mein late ho jaati thi. Now question number 3 is about what was Tina doing instead of her grammar work. Tina grammar work karne ki bajaye class mein kya kar rahi thi? Tina was solving the Sudoku puzzle instead of her grammar work. Now question number 4. Question number 4 it is asking that what did Deepa suggest as a birthday gift for Tina. It means ki Deepa ne kya sujhav diya बर्थडे गिफ्ट के लिए. वॉट वॉज स्पेशल अबाउट दिस अलार्म क्लॉक, और उस अलार्म क्लॉक की क्या स्पेशलिटी थी, क्या विशेषता थी. दीपा सजेस्टेड अ जिक्शा अलार्म क्लॉक एज अ बर्थडे गिफ्ट फॉर टीना. दीपा ने टीना के बर्थडे के लिए अलार्म क्लॉक खरीदने का सुझाव दिया. दिस अलार्म क्लॉक डिड नॉट स्टॉप रिंगिंग अंटिल इट्स 4 पीसेस गेट प्लेस्ड टुगेदर. ये क्लॉक तब तक बंद नहीं हो सकती थी जब तक कि इसके चारों पीसेस को एक साथ नहीं रख दिया जाता. नाउ फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाट डिड टीना हैव टू डू आफ्टर शी वाज लेट अगेन. टीना को क्या करना पड़ा. टीना हैड टू राइट 1000 वर्ड्स दैट द रीजन व्हाई शी केम लेट टू स्कूल. टीना को 1000 वर्ड्स में, शब्दों में ये लिखना पड़ा कि वो क्यों स्कूल लेट आई. सो दैट्स ऑल अबाउट योर प्रीवियस होमवर्क. नाउ वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर विच इज एन एलिफेंट इज हर्ड टू हाइड.
Students, before we start this chapter, we have to understand, we have to look at the word meaning of the in the given chapter. First one is, this chapter is all about elephant. Elephant is hard to hide, as the meaning showing. An elephant is hard to hide. एक हाथी को छिपाना बहुत ही मुश्किल है, वी ऑल नो, बिकॉज ऑफ इट्स बिग साइज. नाउ मूविंग ऑन द फर्स्ट वर्ड मीनिंग, फर्स्ट वन इज हाइड. हियर HIDE हाइड. हाइड मीन्स कंसील. कंसील मीन्स छिपा कर रखना किसी को. हाइड मीन्स छिपाना. एंड सेकेंड इज ऑक्युपाइज. ऑक्युपाइज मीन्स रिक्वायर, जगह घेरना, रिक्वायर करना किसी चीज को. चोर. चोर मीन्स टीडियस वर्क. चोर मीन्स टीडियस वर्क. एंड फोर्थ वन इज क्रैम. क्रैम मीन्स फिल, किसी चीज में किसी चीज को फिल करना, भरना. फिफ्थ इज क्लोसेट. क्लोसेट मीन्स अलमीरा. अलमीरा, वी ऑल नो अलमीरा. वी ऑल हैव सीन अलमीरा. सिक्स्थ इज बीनेथ. बीनेथ मीन्स बिलो. बिलो एंड अंडर. मैनिफेस्ट. मैनिफेस्ट मीन्स शो. शो और अपेरेंट. शो और अपेरेंट. एट नंबर इज ट्रेट. ट्रेट मीन्स क्वालिटी. क्वालिटी और स्पेशलिटी वी कैन से. नाइन्थ नंबर इज कपल्ड. कपल्ड मीन्स ज्वाइंट. कपल्ड मीन्स ज्वाइंट, जुड़ा हुआ. एंड एट वन इज अनरिवार्डिंग. अनरिवार्डिंग मीन्स नॉट सेटिस्फाइंग. नॉट सेटिस्फाइंग. सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट वर्ड मीनिंग. नाउ वी विल कंटिन्यू द पोएम.
नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज़ चैप्टर. एन एलिफेंट इज हर्ड टू हाइड. हियर पॉन्डर. पॉन्डर मीन्स थिंकिंग. Color the elephant and write 6 words to describe it. We have written 6 words about an elephant. Elephant has 2 long ears, we all know. It's a heavyweight, yeah. Have 4 legs, yes. Has a big trunk, yes. एंड टू टस्क, यू नो द टस्क, टस्क मीन्स दैट, एंड द टू आईज. हियर डिड यू नो द फैक्ट, डिड यू नो द फैक्ट, अफ्रीकन एलिफेंट्स आर द लार्जेस्ट लैंड एनिमल्स. African elephants are the largest land animals. Their height at the shoulder is 8.2 to 13 feet and they weigh 2.5 to 7 tons. Why do you think all children love pets? Can you name some unusual pets that people have? Can you write any 5 name of your pet? Now we will start our poem. An elephant is hard to hide. Here, this poem is written by poet Jack Polaski. He is an American writer of children's poetry who has published over 50 poetry of collections. His famous works include The Terrible Tiger and It's Christmas. Now, let's start today's poem. An elephant is hard to hide. An elephant is hard to hide. It's rather tall and fairly wide. It means the size of elephant is very big and wide. So it is very hard to hide an elephant. It occupies a lot of space. You can't just put it any place. Because of its huge size, it requires a lot of space to hide itself. So we can't just keep an elephant anywhere at any place. It's quite an undrawing chore means tedious work, lazy work, boring work, unsatisfying work, to try and cram it in a drawer. So because of its huge size and it requires a lot of space to hide himself, we have to cram it in a drawer. Is it possible to cram it in a drawer? Cram means to fill, to hide. No, it is not possible. It's not possible to cram an elephant in a drawer. Drawer means closet. Closet means almirah. A closet somewhat better, but you are apt to find the drawer would not shut. If anyhow you are able to hide an elephant in a closet, but if you hide an elephant in a closet, it wouldn't shut. You can't shut. बंद नहीं होगा वो. अगर हम अलमारी में अगर एलिफेंट को छिपा भी देते हैं तो वो बंद ही नहीं होगा. Now moving on the next stanza. An elephant beneath your bed with manifest both tail and head. If you will hide an elephant under your bed, its tail and head will show. उसका tail और head दिखेगा अगर हम इसे bed के नीचे भी छिपाते हैं, hide करते हैं. And in the tub, there's little doubt that it will soon be singled out. An elephant would not simply sit. It tends to move about a bit. This trait, when coupled with its size, makes it a nightmare to disguise. Here, अगर हम एक elephant को, if we simply put an elephant in a tub, it can't sit quietly because elephant need to move here and there. If an elephant moves here and there, its size will crush the tub or a nightmare to disguise. It is impossible to hide an elephant anywhere. So that's all about today's poem. In the next video, we will discuss the next stanza. So it's time to do some homework. So students, you have to learn all the word meaning which you have seen in the beginning of this video and answer the following question. For this question is based on the context. It means it's quite an undividing chore to try and cram it in a drawer. What is an unrewarding chore and is it possible to cram it in a drawer? What is better than a drawer? You have to answer these questions. In the next video, I will fill the answers. Have a nice day.